Warrengate power plant was built in the 20s, back when people thought about building things that would last. Right now, it's also the only source of power for most of Manhattan. That's why we sent a team over to man the place, a team we lost contact with. Their last few messages were full of Rikers, so I'm thinking they're at risk. And so are the generators.
If we lose them, a lot of people's lights go out. And if we lose those people, well, we're not going to.
You gotta pay your dues, just like the rest. We run.
Okay, Agent. Assuming the JTF squad's all dead, because, let's face it, who are we kidding? So, let's worry about the living here. You need to get those Rikers out of the building and away from my generators. And be careful. They're temperamental obese, and they're under a lot of pressure.
Well, I ain't playing that game. They don't get to take nothing from me, you hear me? But me, I'm gonna take it all away from them. You all with me?
Asshole's got a death wish. You know how to handle explosives, right? The sniffer in your shade tech should guide you right to him.
Looks like we got us some brand new digs, people. Might as well party down while we can. I think in this place might be real popular with the JTF. But you think we're just gonna hand them back the keys to the city? Wrong! Like, show them who's really in charge.
Only a matter of time.
Come on!
good guys. One's in the white hat. But this ain't your movie, cowboys. This is our show now. See, this ain't about being on one side or the other. It's about power. You need it, we got it. And I can do whatever I want with it. One big boom, and that's all she wrote. All city's going back to the Dark Ages. Because if we can't have it, nobody can. Lorraine, she's right on this. Ain't nothing out here but what you take for yourself. We took this, and we ain't giving it back. Because we'll put the table in the ground. A nice, big boom. You leave us be. Everybody take it like you want.
Sayonara, bitch!
You're practically dead already!
Show me you got this!
Explosives disarmed.
Right. Now clear those fuckers out. Once it's safe-ish, I'll task an engineering team to do a proper mechanical assessment of the site.
Well, looks like the cowboy's gone and defused all the bombs. Well, that's okay, because we got a plan B. Time to tear this place apart! Turn it all up! Smash it all up! Set this place to overload! Break it all and we're gonna take this party straight to hell!
That doesn't sound good.
Do this. You'll take out the power for the whole city.
Only gonna do it if we have to. If our place in the city is not respected. Cause if we don't get a place, then my people will make sure nobody's got a place. And until then, we gonna live. I'm headed back to Lex. Keep this place warm for me. Or don't. Your call.
Did real good, hooking stuff up. Almost gives a guy like me hope again.
Well, that's a goddamn miracle.
I said almost, Agent Lau. So what you found while you were out there is keeping me up at night? Looks like I ain't paranoid after all. I'm just right. I mean, here you got the smartest, most powerful, most weaponized agents in the world, and still, somebody goes off the rails.
Yeah, well, they're not gonna win, no matter what you might believe.
Oh, you think I'm not on your side, Agent? Think I'm just a cynic who doesn't give a shit? I'm a goddamn patriot. That's why this shit upsets me. You know why democracy works? It's a balance. We don't just got rights, we got responsibilities, too. People don't realize just how fucking precious this shit is. Jury duty, voting. Oh, we can all get away from you in a second. You don't do your bit. Nobody gets a free lunch. Hell, this country is set up so that nobody can go run things by themselves. Balance of powers. And then some asshole decides to create the division. It breaks everything. All of the power, none of the accountability. It's the opposite of everything this country stands for. Of course it didn't work. So now, what do we got left? Good intentions.
Hey, and us. All of us. And I've got a hell of a lot more than good intentions. We're gonna do this. And we're gonna do it the right way.
I want that to be true, Agent. I do. But I don't see what makes you different from the rest. I just hope for all our sakes that you are. Sayonara already.
Hey, don't walk away. Better you than me.
Okay. I can work with this. You've actually got some skills, you know? Generators. Now love me some generators. Gonna make this place more stable. Give us some extra power. Thanks, Agent.
Catch you later.
You just made my Tinkerheart real happy. Designated area for repairing, repurposing, and refurbishing gear and weapons. You can go crazy in there, Agent.
Violence is judged safe to resume.